very special presentation for you.
We are going to show you a very interesting species we like to call the Thing. Now, the Thing's natural habitat is a hill area, often by a wooden house. You can often see it grazing on this hill. Ah, there's one right now. It's a beautiful specimen. Let's get a little closer to it. This is the male version. Now, the younger versions are the female versions, Thing Jr., also known as the Bell. They are very rare, and are often seen in the cocoon state. They're doing the mating dance. This is a very rare moment right here to catch on film. It's beautiful. This is how the Things have sex. Very magical moment right there we just witnessed. Yes, underneath the Thing's hood is a white skull. So if you just saw white right there, that's what it was. Oh no. Ah yes, it's quite simple. Once the male has sex with the female, it eats the female alive.
Oh god! It's coming across! Oh god! Oh, I'm gonna die!
But seriously, these clouds are really artificial.
Clouds look really fake.
Whoa!